Tell me a little bit about your character, Miguel.
Oh, yeah, he's a young fighter that is just looking for an opportunity, looking for a shot at the title. I mean, first and foremost, he comes from poverty. You know, you'll see a small clip in the film that the circumstances his family is living in, you know, so I sort of held on to that as the reason why he wants this title shot. You know, and at the end of the day, he calls out Billy because he admires Billy. He looks up to Billy. And in the sport of boxing, closed mouths don't get fed. And if you don't make noise, nobody cares about you. They don't even acknowledge you. So he had to do what he had to do. And in the midst of that, egos collide and tragedy strikes, you know?
Right, they made you like this sort of antagonist in some sort of way.
Yeah, I mean, you could say that. But again, I think he's just a guy that comes from poverty that wants to be somebody, wants to make it, you know?
Right. And also, what was it like working with Jake and Antoine and Terry Claiborne and all those other folks?
Incredible, man. These are guys that I really admire, you know, and that I look up to and learned a lot from. And these are guys that are completely dedicated to what they do, you know. Anton Fuqua, the director, he's a fighter for real. He boxes. So, you know, the first thing he told us was, we're not going to pretend to do this, man. We're going to do this for real. So, you know, you just really want to dedicate and give everything you got to the film and to the message of the film, you know.
Right. Well, again, man, thank you so much.